Units, call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime, but I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me. I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter. Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or...
What are you talking about?
Go on, test it out.
Penguin.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn. Wake up. Systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nerve systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
Text from an unlisted number.
What do I care? As long as somebody shows up in my bank account.
That's the crazy part. Did you ever give him your bank account number? I sure as hell didn't. So how is he wiring us our money?
You know what your problem is? You gotta stop looking a gift horse in the mouth.
Just being smart. You think it's a coincidence we get this job the same time Black Mask puts a bounty on the Bat's head? I don't want to be mixed up in that. No way, no how.
That old thing's gonna blow over. Yeah, as soon as Black Mask realizes the Bat's a myth, things will go back to normal.
Hope you're right. And if that means we're out of a job, so be it.
Ugh, damn stupid storm! You ain't got a chance!
Crap at it. know, if you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.